So we start in the west on Fleet Street, passing the site where Temple Bar stood until 1878. This clock was installed on the previous church in 1671, the first public clock in London to have a minute hand. The spire of St Bride's is the tallest of all Wren's churches. Part of City Temple Quarter, a proposed development designed by Eric Parry Architects. Close to both Newgate Prison and the Old Bailey, its bells were rung to announce executions as the condemned were led to Tyburn. Bannister Fletcher Sr. was a church warden at St Andrew's by the Wardrobe. Thank you. building is being converted into a private residence by Pilbrow and Partners. The 60s buildings were by Architects Co-Partnership. A recent extension has just been completed by Kilburn Nightingale. A German bomb crashed through the roof but didn't explode and was removed to Hackney Marshes and detonated. Margaret Lothbury spans the boundary between Coleman Street Ward and Broad Street Ward. Until 1994, the church was in Hackney. Before that, there were no Catholic churches in the city. Ian Nairn describes St Peter's as inextricably sewn into the city. Thank you. Bank Underground station was excavated beneath the church in 1897. Tour ends at Aldgate, where the setting of St Botolph's has been hugely improved by the removal of the road gyratory system and the creation of a new park.